Betrayus is the name of the bad guy, not Nefarious. My bad.
Oh, great. It's you. You're
not such a... Isn't Nefarious yourself. From something else?
Probably. Betrayus. Yeah, that's the guy you want to lead you as a guy named Betrayus.
His parents hated him.
You're looking very big today.
Thanks for noticing.
Yeah, you definitely have a different
Who's
voice
that blueberry?
This.
Who's that blueberry fuckface?
Oh god, his name's Skeevo.
What's up? Why does he have a name? Just minding the
classroom while you're what? Saving the
world. Why does he have a name? He should not have a name. He should fall over and be eaten by Pac-Man because he's a blueberry. Betray us up to anything
evil today, Clyde? Let's see, it's a weekday, so I'm gonna say yes.
That's a blue olive. With legs. You deserve some rest, Pac.
How's it going, Pinky?
Better now that you're here.
I like her voice better than the cartoon show.
Quality humor. Yeah. Wait.
Pac-Man doesn't use put money in vending machines. He just bites them until stuff comes out. Because, you know.
He mugs the machines until they give him what he wants.
Sure, why not?
Okay, fat fuck. He's staring at you. That lemon He's watching you eat. Fun, but you need to and then he thinks, to play it. I
Wait,
should eat that guy.
I have to get 6 more lemons to play Lemon Blaster, but if I eat the lemons, how does it help?
He has a magic metabolism. That's what happens to everyone who brushes their teeth twice a day. Oh damn it, my phone earphones came out.
Panky. The Pac-Man Pinky ship is now called Panky.
Why not Teethy? Huh? Well, I don't know. What is that thing? Shaking. What is that?
What?
That little fuzz ball.
That's his pet that can fart.
It's Farto, that's what it's called from now on.
Let's see. You just missed some really witty dialogue. Well, you'll probably see it here in a few seconds.
Well, I think I didn't read it because...
He asks, what's shaking? And he goes, huh? I don't feel anything shaking.
Sir C, what's up? Yeah, quality humor.
Yeah. I just asked him what's up and he's all like, oh, the sun, the sky, clouds, stuff like that.
So there's a pea there. You should eat it. It's good for you.
A pea?
Eating peas is healthy. Yeah, peas. Oh. They're healthy.
Let's see. What's this game? The pineapple tank
game won't work until you. Goddamn it! Everyone in the chat is a goddamn shipper.
So wait, all of these.
Proof of it.
All of these video games operate on like.
That game isn't lemons. Working right now. Try it again after you. All video games are lemons.
Well,
they're like
villains. They're not lemons. They're all fruit operated. One is pineapples, one is cherries. I guess no one's played it before if it's a cherry.
It's because it's a throwback to the classics with the cherries and stuff. It's nostalgic.
Except they're going to like contradict that here in a few minutes, but
it's nostalgic. Was that a pig icon on the?
I don't know, but here's let's see. Is this
You'll
video
need
game?
To collect more zucchinis to play that game.
Okay, wait a second. You're saying it's all throwback? There are no zucchinis in any Pac-Man game, and this thing just said it needed 6 zucchinis. Explain that to me, sir.
Well, are you saying that they're keeping it fresh, fresh like zucchinis?
Fresh. I don't know. The zucchini's been out for a while.
Well, no, they're freshly picked zucchinis from the garden. Slime and stuff, the usual.
Blinky's the best ghost.
It's because you're a fucking waifu fag.
Wait, what does that have to do with me saying Blinky's the best ghost?
Oh, I thought Pinky.
No, Blinky. Blinky is the best ghost.
The art's on the goddamn same, except Clyde. He's a fat fuck.
Ha! Okay, that one was legitimately funny.
What did he say?
He said, Pac-Man asked, or Teeth Man asked Blinky, how's life? And Blinky responded with, how should I know? Talk about rude.
I see it now.
I'm like, okay, I'll give him credit. Yeah. That,
what? Good line.
That must have been an accident.
Yeah, they actually did something good.
Good dialogue in this game? That Think had to be an accident. In another world, Inky? Just the opposite.
That's why we're here. What brings you guys here? Man, Usual. Keep mugging the... Just you keep mugging the trash cans and things.
Pac-Man's got problems, man. He's eating whatever comes out of those trash cans, too. Mr.
President, what's up? What comes out of those trash cans? Keep up the
good work. Oh, actually, that's a pretty good response.
What?
I just asked the... He's like, Mr. President, what's up? And he's like, my confidence in you. Keep it up. Well, no, that it's not funny as much as it's like...
Yeah, but...
That's like a good, like, actual response.
A good response, yeah. I just guess we need to be credit where props are due. As much as I don't want to and just want to be a condescending asshole towards this game the whole entire time, but... Yeah. Mr. President, good to see you. You too, Pac-Man. You're doing an outstanding job, as always. Go away from that guy. He's a politician. Hello.
There's one line the president says I really hate. I'm seeing if I can get it to come up. What brings you here, Mr. President?
I have business with circumference. Well, no, you get your catch. You catch something from him because I don't know. He's probably nasty. He's green. Mr. President, what's up? Ghost sighting. He's also a pea. You should eat him. What brings you here, Mr. President? I have business with circumference. What's he called?
Circumference.
Oh, that's a great first three letters choice you got there.
Dang it, he won't say the line that I hate, which I guess is for the better, because one time one time I talked to the president, like, when I played this previously, and asked him, like, he said, what brings you here, Mr. President? And he says, my limousine! Yeah, I was just like, oh, God, really?
Yeah, it's because he's a rich asshole. Just preparing for next week's classes. Well, I can't eat him. He's a pea.
Pun Man.
No, it's Teeth Man. What are you even doing? You're just running around mugging like vending machines and trash cans and talking to people for no reason. What's the point?
Seemingly I can get another fruit in these levels. Like, I'm not fruity enough. Okay, so it's Pac-Berry Pie.
It's a goddamn sombrero.
I'm willing to believe that more. Pac-Man eating whatever comes out of the trash cans. And your Mel, seemingly. Oh no, that's a recycle bin. All the better, I guess.
So this level looks awfully samey.
I guess he's definitely recycling.
How does Pac-Man know that these ghosts are not... Like, how does he distinguish between a ghost? How does he know that he's not eating his friend ghosts?
I guess those weird hairdos they have.
Why do they have hair? Why are they all lovers bald?
I get it.
The ghosts are all upset because, you know, they are bald. And they wanna get revenge on the ghosts that have hair, so the ghosts to hold up there to be safe, while Teeth Man protects them.
Well,
they have hair.
Well, it does say that those ghosts were originally pack people. Whoa! What the heck?
Yeah, but they're bald. No, actually, it's just Teeth Man that's bald. Yep. He ain't beautiful. He ain't a beautiful bald.
Oh, he's a ball.
He's a pea now. So he's a comedian?
This is turned... Seemingly so, and this has turned into Pitfall all of a sudden. Bionic Mando.